Hydroxystenozole, IN, also known as 17-alpha-methylandrost-4-eno-3-2-C, PYRAZOL-17-beta-OL, is an orally active androgen, anabolic steroid, AAS, and a 17-alpha-alkylated derivative of testosterone that was described in the literature in 1967 but was never marketed. It is closely related to stanozolol, 17-alpha-methyl-5-alpha-androstano-3-2-C, PYRAZOL-17-beta-OL, differing from it only in hydrogenation, i.e., double bonds and their placement.
References.